Thanks.
Aren't they nice?
Yes.
Sorry, got the sun.
I haven't tightened it up yet.
No, we can have the soaps off this.
That's a good idea, isn't it?
Tomato's getting ready for his photo shoot. Don't film me, for Tomato.
No, film
him.
You right with that, Tom?
Is that right and right?
I think so.
Well, I'll have a look in a minute, Joe. I've got the camera, so it's a bit hard, though.
Hello. I'm not going to say it, but it's hot down in Melbourne.
No. It's
a bit cooler.
Hair looks good, mate.
Doesn't it look great?
Not too different to how you have it, but groomed, you know?
Yeah. Might have to fix up that collar and tie, though.
What's wrong with it?
I don't know.
Once it pulls the jacket downwards.
Doesn't that look lovely?
Where did you get this from, darling?
We've been shopping.
Oh, that, you want to pull that down?
I love when you shop.
Well, isn't it great? Doesn't it look great? What a difference. What are we trying to hide, Joe?
I've got this section covered here.
Yeah.
Need to hide it.
You don't have to hide it, no. As long as it's
zipped up. Zipped on up.
Yeah, that's all you need. The photo shoot.
The fluff on the leg.
Oh,
I'll just be in the background, yeah. Just catch them. Listen up, listen.
I'm trying to feel cold.
Hang on. Get more onto it.
I'll tell you. Start walking.
Everything's great.
Yeah.
Well, we've just got to catch the right angle. Now the Beatles cover, they're front on. If you photograph them from the side and fly away, you can't do anything with it. So I'll get the long shot building ones, then I'll get it to get like real close ones. So that
how good does it look?
It looks great.
Do you like the hair?
Yeah, it looks good.
Now, the other thing is, I'm going to sit in the pocket here. That's it, go.
That's better.
Yep.
That's much better. That's just me filming you.
That's it. It's Paul McCartney. Come on.
Okay.
The minute we bang it off, right, this thing up for that, so.
That's a great photo.
Thank you.
That's a great photo. Look at that photo. Oh, it was just leaning against the wall. It's fantastic.
It's smiling a bit more. It's
just
very
a
serious.
Bit.
Very serious. It's worried. I don't want to look worried.
Maybe the photo's when he gets at the other side, Joe. Do you know what I'm saying?
No, same. He looks good. Just look a little bit worried. Don't look so worried. Don't worry. It's fine. Taking photos.
It's only me.
No, I'm not worried. Don't worry. Once they put the numbers in front of you, you look fantastic, all right?
Remember
the granny nomination
for the business.
No,
then you've got to check
the numbers in front of you. They think.
Oh, the numbers, yeah.
Right. I don't want the hand on the hand.
No, the hand on the hand.
Yeah. Better
this loose.
Well, so now they're just as I am. See how I, Joe? See how I'm just leaning against the thing?
Oh, just like leaning.
Joe, see how I got my arm just, I'm just leaning. Look at that, look at that one, look. What a great photo.
Yeah, that's it. Loosen up. Loosen up means it gets more stiff, right? It's also that's stiff, right? Now release stiff, right? Try to use reverse psychology here, right?
What date is it?
23rd of February.